Africans, if you think you're free from the slave master, you ain't free no thing, man. You're still slave to the white people because your brain is being locked up with a lot of padlock in your head. But you're flexing, you're building houses, you're driving beautiful cars. You ain't got no freedom from the white people. Because they're sitting down over there in their continent, controlling each and every prison in Africa.